Despite the horror, the loss, the death, the war with the Yashvini might have ultimately made us better human beings. We can actually christen a new melting pot, a worldwide one. Our first goal, to welcome those, especially those whose methods we don't always understand. But our newfound openness, our egalitarianism, should never come at the expense of our vigilance. For as the man said, those who fail to learn from history are doomed to repeat it. And we will forevermore be keeping our eyes on the skies. Now begins the work of rebuilding our world. And in that work, we have both the responsibility and an opportunity to apply those lessons. And if we do, we have a chance to maybe build it just a little bit better than we did before. This is my home. This is my only way. This is my home. This is my only way. This is our home. This is our home. Once upon a time, there was a place called America.
Because we've discovered
we are not alone.